A commitment to diversity and inclusion is easily made, but carrying it out takes hard work and significant resources. This category was a very close call, with some serious debate among the judges. I'm pleased to announce that the winner of the Diversity and Inclusion Award is PwC.